First of all, it is progress. It's a step closer to getting a final budget. Our budget passed with a lower spend number than what was offered by our sister chamber in the Senate. We believe this better reflects what the public's telling us back in our home districts. It pays more into certain areas like education. A lot of people would like K through 12 as well as pre-K, and still does not raise significant taxes on the population here in Pennsylvania.